Congratulations, Jan. It's
don't,
great.
Don't care. Fly around.
Yeah. Don't get too much lead around. Yeah. All the rest of us have been carrying 2 tons of lead on the bottom of our books. It was made to be. Yeah. Oh, well, rounding off here, we want to pass on a thought to the boats that are still out there. About 70 or 80 boats still out there racing. You know, hang on in there. Don't give up. You've got a 15-hour slot in which to participate, in which to continue. So let's hope that you have the perseverance and the mental stamina. You're not going to need as much physical stamina, but mental stamina to hang on in there. Remember, look at the boat in front of you all the time. If he doesn't give up, you shouldn't give up. So thanks from here, from the harbour. Congratulations to Jan Arnesen in his magnificent black carbon fibre trimaran Black Marlin, which has served him well for some years now. Congratulating him on being the first boat to pass the finishing line for the Silver Rudder 2020. Det var noget modtagelse i forhold til gamle dage, hva'?
Ja, for pokker. Ja. Der kom morgen hen her og kan smække med klap på skulderen, ikke? Det var sgu godt nok. Det var godt meget
hyggeligt. Hvad siger du? Og tak for sidst ud i valgen.
Ja, tak lige måde.
Ja, rigtig gode billeder af dig, men det var lige knap tilbrudt. Der var lidt mere vind, jo.
Ja, det var lidt mere vind, ja. Det var noget helt andet.
Det var meget vind, ikke også?
Ja. Ja.